When we were putting this program together, I think we were all surprised to find just how many hits Dusty has had since the Springfields broke up 4 years ago. And although it's often said that a hit record for even the best entertainer can be largely a matter of luck, Dusty's had so many, she must have found the secret formula. This is her current one. It's called What's It Gonna Be?